On the other side of the world, in Guatemala, we support three young women at a school for indigenous students. Indigenous people are the most disadvantaged and underserved group in Latin America. The school, called Miguel Angel Asturias Academy, sprang from the personal experience of founder Jorge Choholan. Jorge explains his vision in Spanish. Let me translate. When we founded the school in 1995, we had a big dream. We wanted to begin a school system throughout Guatemala that would produce critical thinking students. I faced problems of racism because of my last name and my accent. Since then, I've always thought about how it could be that other indigenous people wouldn't face the same problems. We work with basic themes each month. We have themes like gender, pollution, health, ecology, education, courtesy, human rights, racism, corruption, and discrimination. We don't want our students to think like the rest of our society thinks, that women are meant to marry and they are not meant to study, and that men are meant to study but only to a certain grade and then they should go to work. Last year, we introduce you to Vanessa. She touched us with her beautiful thank you letter, explaining how she wants to be a doctor who serves the poor. Vanessa continues to pursue that goal. Last summer, she volunteered at a mobile health clinic, taking medical histories from patients who lined up for care. Vanessa and our sponsored student, Yoseline, also educated illiterate mothers about nutrition. Here is Vanessa's touching thank you letter from last year. I am very grateful to Gendap for helping me. I want to show everyone that the help I am getting this is worth it. One of my greatest dreams is to be a great doctor so I can help those who need it and do not have the means to pay for medicine.